I actually think it's faster on the bottom than it is on top with my feet. I'm still not okay.
Some help here, BD1?
You! You shouldn't be here!
Okay, got him.
Oh, okay. What was in there?
I missed! Seriously? I found it! Well, I'm not dead.
Pat,
positive.
The Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
No, this is harder than it looks. No, no, damn it. These are hard. I need a force push. I need to get myself some room. Or, you know, be better at the whole parrying thing. Nah, I need to get myself more room. That's all it is. But I feel like I'm on top of the world. I feel like you. Just a hero. Oh, fuck. I missed it.
Don't scare me! Hey, an intruder! Had to take a shot!
Search on the target. Whole squad is down. I'm taking you down.
You won't stop us.
Oh, he's shaking!
I'm in a much better mood now.
Come back here. What was in there?
Oh, I like Starfighter. Starfighter looks nice. They look very close. No! Okay.
I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Good timing.
Why won't you let me examine it any longer? Better be where I learned Force Push.
There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it.
Let the Force sharpen your instincts. It's not what I wanted to do.
Alright.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, BB-1.
Got it. Hello.
Hey, now. Something was in there.
The sooner I learn Force Push, the better. Thank you. I got seeds.
These things are pretty cute.
That looks like one of those walls they have in Ninja Warrior there. I mean, that's another skill I get to learn.
Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
I know this thing. Seriously, better come out of this with force push, or I'm going to be disappointed.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Oh, here we are. Open door.
Do you see that? Ugh.
I saw the explosion coming. Oh God, no. That is hardly fair. How far back is it going to send me? Because I haven't been to a meditation for a little while yet. Tell me, God, if it sends me to the top of that freaking elevator, I'm going to get very, very annoyed. I was right. Huh. Okay, so Braytac has been in Star Wars now, Stargate, and Star Trek. I just found that out. Tony Amidala or something like that is his name. Coincidence. I tell you. Or it is not. He must have something to do with Amidala. And I will find it. And I'm also not going to take any chances now. Please have to be a meditation point in here. That was my own stupidity. I should have known better than that. I need to know my force push and pull already. So this is going to be harder than I originally thought. What exactly am I doing? I got nothing. Made it. Finally. Hello.
Seen that before?
What is that thing? Cool. Oh hey, you'll work. Oh, I see it. Damn, you're hard to aim. Got him. No. This is just cruel and unusual.
Ugh. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
Thank you.
I'm all for running. I am all for running. Thing. That is the end of this video. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.